is Hephaestus? What is it about this place?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got you back.
What has Hephaestus done to her? Turned into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, plain song. My people see what it has become. If one of our gods attacks me, you know what we have to do. Are you ready? There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Yeah.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. My stash has room. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Store them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.